be on medication all his life. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying. Seen my mother, didn't see her do it. Saw her dead afterwards when she committed suicide.
Jesus.
I know there's a God.
Come on now. My God.
I know he's real. He delivered me. And guess what? Sometimes he re-delivered me. Okay. Can I be honest? And sometimes I used to try to, okay, I hope they like it, I hope they. But you know what? Right now in this hour, God say, just do it how I've given it to you.
That's right.
So I pray that this song be a blessing to somebody.
Amen.
And the title of it is, I'm Still Alive.
Amen.
And it's featuring my little big bro, Uncle Reese. He blessed me, you know, helped me out, and I'm doing some things together. But like I say, more than just a beat, I pray somebody be blessed off anything that I do.
Come on, amen.
So I'm going to just do how God gave it to me.
Amen.
Number two.
Lift your hands with me and say, I will be everything.
me for a few weeks.
Oh, my God.
And, you know, I tried to point to him some things that I've been through. I often tell him, man, you remind me of me.
Come on now.
Rough around the edges.
Come on now.
Got that brain, you can't tell me nothing. But last night, as we were working, I'm literally going on 2 hours of sleep from yesterday morning. Last night, I dropped him off probably about 1:30 something, because we've been working. All this week, we've been getting off 2, 3, 4 in the morning. He's been helping me work because I do AC. I dropped him off. Got home. I didn't go straight to sleep for some reason.
Oh,
I just started feeling around and hopped in the shower. Still didn't go to sleep. And I almost didn't check my phone. But when I checked it, he said, I've been shot. Call me, please. But earlier, as me and him was talking, I made a statement to him, and he replied to me, and it didn't go well with my spirit. But all I said, because sometimes you can't push on people, all I said was, Lord, have mercy.
Yes.
I didn't know what that, Lord, have mercy on him, what it means. Shot at him and his girlfriend as they was walking. Two bullets should have hit him in the chest. Flesh wounds.
My God.
Come on, somebody say he's still alive.
Still alive.
This next song I want to do is like a, I didn't know what it was going to be, but it became a kind of like spoken word too. And it's called Rap Show, because we do a, you know, a lot of gospel rappers do shows.
Mm-hmm.
But my prayer is that we minister.
Come on,
yeah. In the shows.
Say that.
All gospel rappers ain't just about showing and sounding like and looking like and trying to be.
Yeah.
God is doing something in this season.
Yeah.
Rap Show, number 3. Not bad phone. No, that's number 1. Number 2. That's five phone. Somebody say, help me, Lord. Start it over. I'm talking about help me. I want deliverance more than the rap show. Christians, people. I'm praying for deliverance when we do a rap, though. Drawing a line. From now on, I promise I won't give my all. I may love them. Without my life, I can't focus too long on who fade or fall. I took this holiness grievously, bouncing it up and down like a basketball. Don't wanna have the church talk, know the ins and outs, dance and shouts. Being here 30 years and still miss the call. Now, my son buddies and the homies in the streets nationwide. Some acting funny with their brothers and others. Cause their records popping, they done took off. They ain't on my level. I can't be rapping this gospel with a heart full of hate. Filled up with so much pride, I can't even see it. Drifting away. No longer do the majority fast and pray. I mean, truly repent, live holy, study your word, fast and pray. Fast and pray. I'm speaking strange right now. But this only rap though. I want deliverance more than the rap show. Question. What about the ones popping Molly and X? Hitting chicks, sliding down poles, having orgies and sex. Same sex. And like Isley Brothers. They won't forgive, praying for them, but walk right past you and purposely won't speak. Done did. So many events and shows that I can't even count. With big names to missions and prisons and all the way down to the youth and the homeless that's down and out. I said, and the homeless that's down and out. It sounds good, don't it? Don't it? But guess what? In the book of life, will my name still be found? Or will I hear him say, I don't want to hear him say, deliverance, no. Because you ain't want deliverance, you just did rap shows. We ain't want deliverance, we just did shows. God bless.
We don't want deliverance. We want rap show.
Come on, man.
Come on, deliverance.
Time for deliverance.
Yes, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. And that's what young people need to hear. This is what people need to hear in this hour. In this hour. Thank you, Jesus. We have another young lady that's going to be coming, and her name is Miss Sharon Wynn. Miss Sharon Wynn. Praise God. Y'all give her a hand clap.